22:1-22. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord has made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph, and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen, if they had made it known abroad, which was told them concerning the child. And all they that heard it and wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned and glorified and praised God for all the things that they had heard and seen as it was told unto them. And when 8 days were accomplished for the circumcising of the child, his name was called Jesus, which was so named of the angel before he was conceived in the womb. And when the days of her purification, according to the law of Moses, were accomplished, they brought him to Jerusalem to present him to the Lord.
This time we will have our cloaks and our donkey to reach and go to.
Journey with you long and hard, corrupt terrain and trail. So steadfastly your path. And Joseph really walked the path of what Christian had fought. He knew that God had chosen Will, the donkey to bear it off.
At this time, we will have some music and songs.
Yeah. love and hope for all those in the circle of our love, the miniature of God's heart. Christmas is a time for sharing. Christmas is love with those who must unbear such a very heavy load, for they made us under it. Christmas is a time for singing. Christmas is where all of us are in need. Peace on earth, the will of man. Christmas Day is coming again.
Season's greeting. Let's keep the Christ in Christmas as it was meant to be. The babe came down upon this earth, especially you and me. May you have joy and laughter, good health, good luck, and cheer. God's peace be always with you as you start this brand new year. Dear friends, always remember the star that shone so bright and cast its glow throughout the earth that glorious Christmas night. As shoppers hurry homeward with all their gifts so fair, Christmas carolers sing as magic fills the air. If we kept the spirit of Christmas all year long, wouldn't that be great? Without the Christ in Christmas, what would we celebrate?
Amen.
Blessed angels.
We will end our program with our obligation of redemption.
The sun, where it's standing, the whole. Who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon where to hide till evening? Whose words alone can catch a falling star? I know my Redeemer lives. I know my Redeemer lives. All of creation testifies. Let this the very same God that spins things in old days runs to the weary, the worn, and the weak, and the same gentle hands that hold me with.